want to apologize to all of you for what I did. It was very wrong, and I am very sorry. I just would like to move on and lead a normal life. You know, get a job and a wife and change my ways. And I hope this apology impresses you, even though my grandmother made me do it and I don't really mean it.